bridge. Go through.
Grenade launcher. Launches explosive projectiles, as you may have guessed. Can be used in conjunction with a variety of rounds depending on your needs. And yes, said rounds are indeed detonated remotely and at your discretion after firing.
This is it, Sam. Edgenut City, the last piece of the puzzle. You'll need more than just a qubit to link this one up, though. You'll also be required to supply a network activation key. Anticipating terrorist interference, we held on to it for safekeeping. It's been sitting in that distro center gathering dust, until now. Collect it at the terminal and take it to Edgenut City. Luckily for us, the automated systems at the distro center there still seem to be operational. So once the key is entered, it should automatically interface with the backbone network. A word of caution, Sam. The activation key has a unique identifier. If anything happens to it, you can't just print a new one. It's one of a kind, irreplaceable. And for the love of all that's holy, don't lose it. And don't go breaking it either. You hear me, Sam? If ever there was a delivery not to fuck up, it's this one. We're all counting on you.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
We've done it, Sam. The chiral network now spans the entire continent. Our nation is whole again. Reborn as the United Cities of America. If terrorists or whoever else strike at us now, even if they succeed in destroying the knot, the network will endure. Everything passes through the beach now, and the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam. A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed Bridget Strand. A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily. She's out there. And she needs your help. Bring her home, Sam. And keep an eye out for Higgs. He could be zeroing in on her as we speak. Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to head to your private room. So check yourself in, and sit tight.
Sam! You came for me. I knew you would. Sam, it's me.
Emily?
Density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
Sam, a complete chiral network spread all across America, connecting all them precious little knots. I got the whole world in the palm of my hands.
Five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no.
This is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible. Not a Boy Scout like you, willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender.
Homily?
Beaches into a single shore. And then will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell they do to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out.
Doom? People like us? She's the source of it all!
Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable future.
Sound familiar? Happy fucking doomsday, Sam!
Fuck you!
Don't you get it?
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started.
Even if you beat me,
you can't save her. It's all this. This is a done deal.
They're coming to get me.
See the view from everywhere. She's fine. Extinction's on hold for now.
Let her go!
All that for a repatriate.
way.
Well, we'll pick this up when you're done dying.
Heads!
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
About this doomsday of his, and everything we achieved will be for nothing.